How can you test wires for continuity? Hey guys. Today, I will show you how to test different wires for continuity using a multimeter. To check the wire for continuity, first set the multimeter to the continuity setting. The first wire is an alligator clip. Touch each probe to the end of the alligator clip. There is continuity if you hear a beep. This means the wire is good. This second wire is a jumper wire used in a breadboard. Like the first test, touch each probe to the end of the jumper wire. If you hear a beep, there is continuity. This third wire is an extension cord. Insert the red probe into the first hole of the female connector. Touch the black probe to the first prong of the male connector. You should hear a beep if there is continuity. You won't hear a beep if you touch the other two wires. The reason is that an extension cord contains three internal wires. One for positive, one for negative, and one for grounding. Test the continuity for the next wire. I hope you found this tutorial on how to check for continuity with a multimeter informative. Looking forward to seeing you in the upcoming video.